Pech Merle Cave is a cave located in the Lot department of France. It is one of the most important prehistoric cave art sites in the world, with over 200 paintings and engravings dating back to the Gravettian and Magdalenian periods, 25,000 to 16,000 years ago. The cave paintings depict a variety of animals, including horses, bison, mammoths, and deer,